The Iranian Defense Ministry, with the cooperation of the Air Force of the Iranian Army, have successfully designed and produced a 2,000-pound guided bomb called Qassed. The Iranian Defense Minister said, with the production of precision guided munitions, Iran has joined a few number of countries which possess the technology for producing smart munitions. Brigadier General Mohammad Najjar expressed hope that the smart bomb would be tested in the coming days in the ongoing Blue of Zulfaghar war games.